this is a different type of video because usually I'm opening up a package from a store, and I think I'm even more excited about this video than I am about my other videos because this is from stuff that I bought like 2 or 3 years ago. And we had a fire, and so a lot of the stuff that I bought was brand new, and it just ended up in a tote. And this says Sunshine's Garden Stuff, do not touch. And so this is stuff that I know I bought, but I don't remember exactly what it was that I bought. So, okay, so now I'm remembering this. I know I bought the garden stuff. This was when Big Lots went out of business. Do you remember that? We went over to Big Lots, the Big Lots at Bryce and Livingston. They were going out of business before they moved across the street, remember? Okay, so all of this stuff was like 75% off. So this, although it's marked $14, was probably like $5 or something crazy. And this is so cute because I love Enchimes. Love, love, love them. And that is very heavy. I don't even know if I'll be secure putting it outside with our type of weather because we get really heavy winds here. These are so freaking cute. These are hanging garden decor, so basically they can hang from a branch, porch, gazebo. So I may put these outside because they're made out of resin. And let me see, I'm guaranteeing myself there are some spiders in this situation, so I'm just gonna go ahead and freak out now. This is a squirrel, I think. Is this a squirrel? I don't know, but it's cute anyway, as long as it's not a real squirrel. But that's cute. I guess I could hang them from the tree out back. What have we here? I think this guy. This is a birdhouse, and it's supposed to have some sort of chain. I'm not sure if this is glass or not, or if this is the resin material. If it's glass, I'm not sure about putting this one. I mean, I don't know. I guess if it rains, I could bring it in, but let's see what we have here. See, yep, this is definitely the Big Lots sale. So, we have some leaves in here. Yep, here's the receipt. Yeah, this stuff was like $3, $4 a piece, $3.50, $1.50. Wow. So I got really good deals on this stuff. So it may have even been less than that. So this, I don't know what's going on here. This says, welcome my friends. This is a yard sign. But I feel like the butterfly is covering the lettering. So that feels like an error, but it could be, it's Big Lots, so it could be irregular. So put it. So there's that. I will keep that out to wrap that up. Oh, look. And these are little yard flowers. So that's cute. 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 And just think, I bought some more stuff like this year because I forgot about this until we cleaned out the garage. But my nephew, Wakili, was teasing me. He's like, don't put anything else out there. You're not going to have room. But we have a huge flower bed, so I don't know. What are you thinking as I'm opening this box of stuff that we forgot about? Now, this is cute. This guy is taking a nap. Oh, my gosh, spider web. This guy's taking a nap and he's got a leaf covering up his face. Oh, look! These are little flower pots. And my sister-in-law used to call me Ladybug, so I know that's why I bought that. That is cute. It's cute. These things have survived in here for, it's gotta be over a year for sure. Oh my god, yes. This was purchased on July 19th, 2014. So not 2 years, 4 years. So this was just stuck out in the garage chilling. So these are adorable. Oh no, it's stuck in there, like seriously stuck. and I don't know how to get it out. But that's got butterflies on it, and this has ladybugs on it, and hopefully somebody can get them disconnected from each other. Now this, I'm excited because I remember what this is for. This little dude goes out in the yard, and he's a croaking garden frog. And I'm hoping that he will keep the cats. I'm hoping he will get the cats to stay away. And there is a spider. See, I knew there was going to be a spider involved. Spider is dead, and I hate to say it, but I'm glad it's dead. But I don't know, he may have some descendants in there. But yeah, that is my little garden tote. So excited. So I have some stuff that I can stick out in the yard. Really, the back is what I need to be doing now, because the back is so drab and dead. Eventually, I'm going to do a Periscope video, and I'm going to go through at least the front room, because I have my my front room was once referred to as the Black Applebee's, and I will let you see why. So if you're new to my channel, thanks for watching. Please hit the subscribe button so you can get my videos, get notifications. And you can also check me out on air on Fridays at the Show with No Name on dpsradio.com, 10 p.m. Eastern Time. And then Sundays, you can catch me on Paisley Nation, 6 p.m. Eastern on Sundays, where we pay homage to Prince. So come back, and thanks for watching my video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.